Hi guys, well, I have a new face to YouTube, and I'm calling myself Pongfire. And, this is my first Let's Play, and my first video ever. Just a thing I should mention, the way that I'm recording this, everything in the footage will come out, like, completely backwards. But, if you want to fix that, then all you have to do is hold up whatever you're watching this on. Hold it up to a mirror, and then, you'll see everything in the mirror. Completely normal. And then the game audio, I can't really fix that. Like, this is a lot of second footage. But, I guess that you can hear it sometimes, but with that aside, I'm gonna erase this. And I'm gonna start my first ever Let's Play.
Concerned with the well-being of the princess in this dreadful heat. Master Mario, if you would, cross over to that shore and find some assistance.
Alright. So let's just head over this way. Alright. Get that out of the way.
Water and press the R button.
instructions complete. Proceed.
Alright, that's the end of Flood's instructions. Let's head over this way. Alright, we've got to fight this thing. Okay, that's done.
As you are no doubt aware, someone has been senselessly defacing Fair Isle Delfino using some paint-like substance. The accused is charged with polluting our beautiful home and, yes, endangering our very way of life. Indeed, how can one not be aware of what is going on? Though it is daytime in Delfino Plaza, our poor residents tremble beneath the veil of darkness. Expert shine scholars have determined that this darkness has arisen because all of our guardians, the Shine Sprites, have vanished from their gathering spot at the Shine Gate. The reason? It's quite obvious. This horrible graffiti is to blame. Behold the sketch of the perpetrator based on eyewitness descriptions. The truth is obvious. The guilty party sits among us. It is none other than Mario.
I judge the defendant guilty as charged. I hereby order the defendant to claim this entire island. Until Isle Delfino is completely free of his vile handiwork, Mario shall not be allowed to leave. Court adjourned.
This appears to be quite a predicament, Mario. Data analysis verifies that the island's inhabitants are indeed troubled by pollution. But the pollution itself is not the main problem. Mario, you witnessed this object at the airstrip, correct? It is a Shine Sprite. Shine Sprites are the source of power on Isle Delfino. They used to gather in great numbers at the Shine Gate, but the graffiti incident has tainted the island and most of the Shine Sprites have fled. There is no longer any power to support the peaceful lifestyle of the islanders. Is most pitiable. The only way to ensure the return of the Shine Sprites is to keep the island from becoming any dirtier. The perpetrator is likely at work even as we speak, and you, Mario, are being treated as a criminal. Tomorrow we must do our best to resolve this situation.
Alright guys, so this is Delfino Plaza, our main area of the game, if you're not. So there's a little bit of trivia in this game, actually. And, each level name has Italian in it. The first being here, Delfino Plaza. Delfino means dolphin, which would make sense since this island is basically shaped like a dolphin. If you don't remember from the opening cutscene. And this sign here, it says Benvenuto, which I'm guessing means welcome in Italian, because in French class, there's a sign on the door that also says something similar to this. And my French teacher has informed me that means welcome. Let's go chase him down because he stole a princess. Alright, let's call him. So this is Bianco Hills, and Bianco means white in Italian. So this is basically White Hills. So, the thing about Super Mario Sunshine is that you're actually able to see other levels from the level that you're currently in. I don't know how well you guys can see it, but over there, there's Delfino Plaza. Over there, there's a later area in the game. And down there, that's the area that we'll be going to a few videos from now. That's basically the second area of the game. So, yeah, pretty cool. Let's jump over this wall. Alrighty then, let's collect our shine up there. Alright, let's go back in. episode 2, Down with Petey Piranha. I did that wrong. Okay. I'm determined to do this. So I'll just clear them out around the street when the first one is in battle. Okay. I still can't land exactly where the shine is, but coming close. Yeah, I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's all I have for this episode. But next time I'll do Mission 3 in Bianco Hills, the Hillside Cave Secret. So I hope that you'll be watching the rest of my series of Super Mario Sunshine. Bye, everybody.